Okay, hot take. Not all dating apps are built the same. I know what you're thinking. We've all been there. Had those moments being ghosted, stood up, or being catfished on an app. If that's been you, then...
What we got here? Is it hair in his mouth? There must be an evidence here. What is that? Now let's rewind and see the backstory.
Here's the difference between a pro and a noob in eVenture. A noob sets his lemonade stand price at a crazy $90 a cup. Seriously, who pays $90 for lemonade? Unsurprisingly, he gets no customers. On the other hand,
What we got here? Is it hair in his mouth? There must be an evidence here. What is that? Now let's rewind and see the backstory. This is Flashback. Get ready to explore a world of puzzles and secrets. Use your wits and observation to uncover the truth.
Just this? Okay, and this is your money? Okay, wait, just give me a minute, please. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, I'm a bit anxious. It's my first day. I'm so sorry. Okay, so this is, yes, I'm gonna give you your change just in a bit. Just give me a minute, please.
I used to flow, now I just fall down.
Here's the difference between a pro and a noob in Eat Venture. A noob sets his lemonade stand price at a crazy $90 a cup. Seriously, who pays $90 for lemonade?
Thank you.